problems when it comes to road safety in India, but we also need to talk about solutions. I'd like to start introducing my guests here today. There's Vijay Kalakal, Deputy General Manager, Mercedes, Navdeep Singh, Head of Sustainability at Diageo, Ashwin Kak, Senior Manager, Better World InBev, Shyam Sundar, Head of Health and Safety Security Environment at Nokia, as well as Kuldeep Agarwal, the General Manager, National Head, Industower. What they really hope to achieve from this more stringent Motor Vehicles Act.
One of the most important things is that post-accident or post-crash victim care, data analysis and post-crash management and actually identifying the root cause is something that I think that's where we can work with the government, help them get to the specifics of the data, then we'll speculate a little less and actually look at the root cause and try to solve that a bit.
You know, how long this has taken to actually become a draft bill that's now with the select committee. Tell us a little bit about your expectations from this.
We do appreciate people who choose not to drink, but those who choose to drink, we have a responsible consumption program. We have a global campaign on Never Drink and Drive. In India, we have media partnerships like NDTV and other partnerships. We also have a focus on now personalizing these campaigns that you must take a pledge for whom you're not drinking and driving for. And when you're celebrating a milestone in your life, make sure that you are having a designated driver with you. You have an alternative arrangement to reach back home.
Technology intervention can make implementation of this simpler, efficient, and true to the purpose. I think that it is all win-win for every one of us.
Many times when accidents happen and a higher-end car is involved, it's usually the car maker that's blamed. But a lot of times what one needs to also understand is that road engineering in India is not particularly good either.
So we got the exhibits all the way from Germany and took them to schools and colleges to explain them the basics of road safety. These kind of programs only become successful with partnerships.
Smartphones seem to be distracting a lot of people on the roads as well.
When it comes to the kind of technological solutions, especially in Nokia, what we are doing for all the kind of fluids we are having within our systems, we are now going to install all the vehicle as a mandatorily that inbuilt vehicle monitoring systems, and based on that we are monitoring drivers' behaviors.
Drivers in India are just simply overworked in many cases.
Yes, they really need to be a good monitoring system, good incentive system for the driver so that they do not do overtimes and all.